you know that you came through when people are counting on you. You'll be able to face anything.
So often in war films, you know, the battles are real, but the characters are composites. I found it so fascinating that this detailed the real heroes. What was it like to step into those hero's shoes?
Man, it was an incredible sense of responsibility, to be honest, that kind of weighed heavy on my shoulders. It weighed heavy every day of the shoot.
It was a responsibility, but it was also an honor. I had the opportunity when we were filming here in Hawaii to go see my character's gravestone, because he's buried here. That was a really emotional moment for me, just to pay respects to the man and thank him for his duty. Hopefully he gave me his blessing to play him.
These are people that have real resonance in the real world that we live in. They're not just these sort of, you know, ephemeral things that are in history books. They existed and really did have impacts on not only the country and the outcome of the war, but on human beings that are still alive.
It was an extreme responsibility to make sure that we told stories of these incredible heroes in the right way.
I want to make it right.
At least some of the boys still want to fight.
That was a challenge coming out of the gate with the research, is how do we tell this story in a new and fresh way? And to me, it came down to the people that were involved. We knew from the very beginning, we didn't want to use fake characters. You know, the real stories are so impressive, why not use them?
That was like kind of the first time I did that, you know, that I had like kind of a movie where I couldn't just change the ending, you know? And there was kind of a certain responsibility when you like kind of want to put a monument to these guys so they're not forgotten, and you're like kind of in awe of their bravery. It's a different way to make a movie.
The Japanese are planning something bigger.
So what's the target?
We believe it's Midway.
Roland does that so well in his scope of these huge movies that he's able to create very heartfelt, intimate character moments. So that, of course, for actors is great to lean on, because when you're researching someone, especially someone that served your country, you want to play them with the utmost respect and patriotism and honesty. So you dig into all the research that you can find and just play it from the heart.
And how deep did you go on that research?
Well, I'm a student of history, so I knew a lot about Bill Halsey before I did this film. I didn't know a lot about the intelligence gathering that his character
did. Well, you're not intelligent.
But that's true. But